If things really take off, will that be the key market for you, or are you going to continue to explore
Well, we have a team that we're going to the Amsterdam. We go to another trade show in Amsterdam in May. It's a private label show, so we're going to showcase all our chemical innovation that we've developed here, because we have two chemists in lab, and we keep innovating formulations. So we're going to keep looking for new markets. So right now, personally, I took the mandate to develop the Chinese market, while the rest of my team are working on Mexico and Chile and all the other countries that we're developing, especially also U.S. In U.S., we expect to be in the retails in the next few months. So we've been working on this for half a year now. So, but yeah, China is the one that I'm going for.
Jobs-wise, what could this mean for your company in terms of who you can hire?
Well, it's right now we have we're 12 employees at Prelam, and when we do have a production, we have two bottling lines in Moncton, and when we are in production, we'll bring another 8 to 10 employees temporary, because it's always sporadic the orders. In terms of for China, it could be another 2, 3, 4 jobs easily, depending on the volume as it increase. I don't expect success quickly. And that's the big part about that I tell the other entrepreneur. If they go to China, is you have to be very patient. So I suspect we won't, you know, make profit or do very well yet for the next 2 years. They will take time. I have to work hard to make sure I promote the product, social media. So right now we're looking at hiring someone in Moncton that can speak Mandarin, and to help us do that social media in-house. So we can do all our content in-house. And again, I'm the creator, so like I kind of come up with all this stuff. And we're looking to hire someone in China also, so we can support the distributor, but also work on our behalf. So yeah, there's some jobs that can be created.
All right. Well, best of luck in China and moving forward. Thanks so much.
Well, thanks. Pleasure.
Luc Jalvert is co-founder of Prelam. He leaves for China on Saturday as part of a trade mission organized by Opportunities New Brunswick.